Welcome to Friends at Preparation YouTube channel. In this video, I will discuss current affair MCQ. You can utilize this video in better manner by giving the answer of the question before I provide you the answers. Let's start with the first question. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar is associated with which of the following organizations? Bhaskrit Hitkarani Sabha, Harijan Sevak Sangh, Independent Labour Party. Select the correct answer using the code given below. Your options are A, 1, 2 and 3, B, 1 only, C, 1 and 2 only, D, 1 and 3 only. The correct answer is D, 1 and 3 only. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar founded the Bhaskrit Hitkarani Sabha in 1923 and Independent Labour Party in 1936. Harijan Sevak Sangh was founded by the Mahatma Gandhi in 1932 to eradicate untouchability in India. With reference to the state governors, consider the following statements. Article 163 of the Indian Constitution talks about the discrimination power of the governor. A governor can call for a trust vote in a state legislative assembly. Governor's power to call for a trust vote is restricted only before the inception of the state government and not during its term. Which of the statements given above are correct? Your options are A, 1 and 2 only, B, 2 and 3 only, C, 1 and 3 only, and D, 1, 2 and 3. The correct answer is A, 1 and 2 only. Article 163 of the Constitution of India talk about the discriminatory power of the governors. Hence, statement 1 is correct. A governor can call for a trust vote if he or she has arrived at a prima facie opinion based on objective material that the incumbent state government has lost its majority in the assembly. Hence, statement 2 is correct. Governor's power to call for a floor test is not restricted only before the inception of state governments immediate after elections, but continues throughout its term. Hence, statement 3 is not correct. With reference to the herd immunity, consider the following statements. It is achieved when most of the people in community become immune to an infectious disease that it stops spreading. It is achievable by the vaccination only. Which of the statement given above are not correct? Your options are A, 1 only, B, 2 only, C, both 1 and 2, D, neither 1 nor 2. The correct answer is B, 2 only. Herd immunity happens when so many people in community become immune to an infectious disease that it stops the disease from the spreading. Hence, statement 1 is correct. Vaccinations help achieve an herd immunity without a large number of persons being infected. It developed naturally as well because a person who have recovered after infection cannot be infected again. The activated immune system recognizes the virus and is able to protect against the further infection. Hence, statement 2 is not correct. With reference to the consumer price index, consider the following statements. It measured retail level price changes. It is released by the Ministry of Statistics and Program Implementation. The inflation range 4% within a bond of plus minus 2% for CPI was recommended by the committee headed by the Bimal Jalan in 2014. Which of the statement given above are correct? Your options are A, 1 only, B, 2 and 3, B, 1 and 2 only, C, 1 and 3 only, D, 1, 2 and 3. The correct answer is B, 1 and 2 only. In India, In India, inflation is primarily measured by the two main indices WPI and CPI, which measure wholesale and retail price changes respectively. Hence, statement 1 is correct. The CPI data is released by Ministry of Statistics and Program Implementations. Hence, statement 2 is correct. The implementation range 4% within a band of plus minus 2% for CPI was recommended by the committee headed by Urjit Patel in 2014. Hence, statement 3 is not correct. With reference to the Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Scheme, consider the following statements. It aims to enhance the livelihood security of people in rural area. It guarantees at least 100 days of guaranteed wage employment in a financial year to every house whose adult members voluntarily to do skilled work. It also enables a large number of rural youth to take up industry level skill training. It is flagship scheme of the Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. Which of the statement given above are correct? Your options are A, 1 only, B, 2, 3 and 4 only, C, 1 and 3 only, D, 1, 2, 3 and 4. The correct answer is A, 1 only. MNREGA aims at enhancing the livelihood security of people in rural area. Hence, statement 1 is correct. It guarantees 100 days of wage employment in financial year to a rural household whose adult member at least 18 year of age voluntary to do unskilled manner work. Hence, statement 2 is not correct. It doesn't enable a large number of Indian youth to take up the industry relevant skill training. Hence, statement 3 is not correct. It is a scheme of Ministry of Rural Development. Hence, statement 4 is not correct. To subscribe this channel, friends at preparation, don't forget to mention your comment and score in comment box. Thank you for watching.